I think I never did Tour Down Under, and I think it's always an interesting race to do. So I started to think already last year about it, spoke with Tim about it, and thought it was a nice goal to start with. I hope I'm in the shape to try to win the GC, of course. That's always the main goal, to go to a race. But it's always difficult, especially with the Australian riders who are training already in super good conditions over there. But we're going to try, train hard, and then we will see.